I am Tetsuya Sadobori. We are Connected Robotics in Japan. Our company produces robots cooking and helping people in the kitchen of restaurant industry. A hot snack robot is for mainly convenience stores. Our robot is working for frying process, and they get the ingredients from the freezer or fridges and put them into the auto fryer and cooks for a minute or two. Using TM robots, we can automate all this process so that human worker just puts ingredients in the freezer or in the fridge. This frying process is usually very annoying for human workers because they have to take care of hygiene and safety. Soba robot is cooking soba, a traditional Japanese noodle and very popular in Japan. The robot takes the noodle from the restaurant worker and boil in the boiling cooking system. This boiling process is usually very hot and humid and uncomfortable for humans. A robot always do the same task and finish in the same quality. So this helps the human labor really effectively and efficiently. The robot makes 60 to 80 meals per hour and working almost 15 hours and reduce a lot of human labor costs. We provide takoyaki robot service for the restaurants. Using TM robot, we significantly improve takoyaki cooking compared to human cooking. Because takoyaki is cooked in a plate of the temperature around 200 degrees Celsius, and it takes about 20 minutes for one set of takoyaki balls. And this is very painful and long work during the day. So the shop worker don't have to stand in front of the hot plate, and they can just wait for the takoyaki cooked by the robot. This dishwashing system is going to be installed in Tendon restaurant. These fast food restaurants have hundreds of meals per day and take several hours for washing dishes, mostly bowls. And our robots get these bowls and pre-wash before putting them into washing machine. And the second robot gets this rack after dishwasher finishes the task, then put them away to the final clean shelves. Even in this condition where the space is limited, robot hits something or even hit humans, it stops accordingly. So we can apply this robot to very limited space like in the kitchen.